Viserys amended his wishes. It's as simple as that. You once swore your banners to Rhaenyra. You must now pledge them to the future king.
I must confer first with my house on this matter.
You'll not leave this room without declaring your intention.
I am no oath breaker. I will not bend the knee.
Anyone else?
House Fell keeps its sworn oath to the princess.
Very well.
Long live the king.